Francisco starts out with the ball. And here's Frazier. To the paint. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the heel.
San Francisco shooting their first free throws of the game. That one falls, so he hits both of them. To Wade. Basket counts.
Well, here's the thing. Irving draws so much attention from the defense. I mean, there's always a guy left wide open.
Now here's Frazier. Not going to go that time. O'Neal with the defensive effort. Here's San Jose. And a new team for Kyrie Irving. Last season, he told Celtics fans, "I'll be back if you'll just have me." But as the season wore on, it became, "Ask me in July."
Yeah, well, he's hungered for a leadership role for a long time. The Celtics with such depth of talent. Now, on this roster, perhaps a clearer pecking order.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Pass to Wade. They get it again. Wade on the wing. Hands the shot from the wing.
You can't let Wade get room to shoot from here. I mean, he knocks these down in his sleep.
Frazier left side. Millsap has the open look. Good, and it's Frazier who picks up the assist.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
Pass to Wade. And then Wade slams it in.
Wade really gets up. He has a nice vertical. He can really get up and hammer it home.
And it's Frazier with the ball for San Francisco. And there's the call on Kyrie Irving. That's foul number two for him.
Just a little too amped up here early. Two fouls on him already. That's going to affect his playing time.
And that's out of bounds. San Jose will retain possession.
Yeah, gets a finger on it, but just can't quite come up with the steal.
Appreciate the effort, though, making his presence felt defensively.
Now here's Paul. Here's Wade. And Wade slams it in.
Wade is an athletic beast. Look how he just demonstrates his impressive quickness on that drive right there.
Here's Frazier. Changes up. And he lays it up and in.
I mean, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Knocked away. It's stolen by Frazier. Here's Millsap. Good. Great play set up by Frazier.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
Wade. And San Jose tacks on two more.
How about 5 of 6 to start? Looks like he brought his A game.
For three, Millsap bangs home the trifecta. Millsap's got 7.
And really, over the last few years, Millsap has really improved that outside shot. Now capable of stretching the defense.
And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, pass to Oladipo. And oh, what a play! He just palms the block. Millsap with it, defended by Paul. Back to Bryant. Over Jones. And it's slammed in by Millsap.
It gives up a lot of size to most other power forwards, but not too many of them can fly like he can.
Oladipo outside. 43 seconds left to play here in the first. And finished off by Oladipo.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Here's Frazier. The basket good off the assist from Chamberlain. Frazier's got his 2nd basket of the game.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Here's Oladipo. Lays it up and banks it in.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Here's Frazier. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the 2-hand slam. And it's San Francisco with...
Breakaway, makeaway, makeaway.
And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And what do you guys think about San Francisco so far in this one?
Impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
Well, yeah, this is their preferred pace, and it's gotten them out to an early lead.
A career-best season for Kyrie Irving in 2018-19. Scoring just as great as ever, but it was the other areas, playmaking, rebounding, defense, where he made tremendous strides.
He's perfect from the line this time. And the Celtics expected Kyrie to become a better passer and defender in Boston.
They felt he had the capability. You could argue that those improvements have elevated him from a great scorer to a great player in our league.
And the 2nd free throw, good.
And one of the very best in our league at getting to the line. Walt Frazier just has that great change of pace and aggressive nature. Always playing, though, under control.
Here's Oladipo. It's in. That's his third field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
Outside for Millsap. To the middle. That one doesn't go. Excellent D that time from Jones. San Jose trails by 3. And good that time.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Pass to Millsap. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. And stolen by Chamberlain. And here we go. San Francisco, fast break. And he commits the intentional foul.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Here's McAdoo. Pass to Odom. From past the arc. Just 5 on the clock. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Oh, I love it. He's working the ball down low. Always a good plan of attack.
Wade outside. Malone trying to break free.
See how aggressive Wade is when he's penetrating? He's incredible at dunking it down off the drive.
Pass to McAdoo. O'Neal with the defensive effort.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
And out of bounds as San Francisco gains possession.
Jimmy Butler.
Quarter 2 and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Oladipo with the ball. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And the shot goes in.
Now that's how you lead your teammate into an easy scoring chance. I love that assist.
Now here's Irving. They trail by 3. Pass to Wade. And then Wade slams it in.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, G.A., the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
The shot by Odom, no good. O'Neal up top. Goes back up. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. Here's Robertson, and good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. And San Francisco leads by 3. Timeout called, San Jose.
Chris Paul.
Here's Paul. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Wade, right side. It's stolen by Oladipo. Here's McAdoo. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's on Shaq.
And it has to be said, McAdoo, one of the best shooting bigs ever. Shooting better than 50% from the field for entire seasons is routine for him. Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Wade outside. It's stolen by Oladipo. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. And the jam by Karl Malone.
Oh, look, if you're open, Butler will find you. His court awareness, very impressive.
San Francisco leading by 3. Outside, Odom. Fires it up. This call grabs the miss. And so it's Paul with it, bringing it up for San Jose. Kicks it out to Malone. The shot. That one a little long. And San Francisco with possession. Here's Oladipo. And it's Wade with the rebound.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim. I mean, this could end up being a big night for him. I mean, if this quarter is any indication.
Outside Odom. Two on the clock. That's good. And Robertson with the assist. Odom's got his first points in this one.
And he's not going to pass up that one. And trust me, he should be solid from that in-between area.
And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. San Francisco leads by three. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. San Jose trails by three.
Yeah, and the one thing that amazes me about Chris Paul is his awareness on the court. He knows exactly what is going on and what to watch for on each trip down the court.
Outside Irving. And it's Wade penetrating. Chamberlain with the block.
And the quickness off the floor, the insane reach. Wilt, one of the greatest shot blockers you'll ever see.
And that one's good, Millsap. And with Paul, he's one of the most heads-up players in the game.
And personally, Kev, I would love to have played with a guy like Paul, who's always 100% focused on the game. Paul can rub some players the wrong way, but he's the closest thing to having a coach on the floor in the NBA.
Pass to Millsap. And San Francisco tacks on two more.
His individual effort has been outstanding tonight, and it's helped him grab the lead.
Outside Irving. Here's Wade. And then Wade slams it in.
I love the determination. Wade is not letting the aggressive defender deter him. I mean, you got to admire his persistence on this drive.
At the top of the key, Millsap. Jacks up a three. And again, it's San Francisco with a three.
How's that for a start? Good on all three attempts so far in the second half.
Timeout called, San Jose. One guy who's been getting it done is Paul Millsap.
He's been a thorn in their side all game. They'll probably use this timeout to change up their D. The system they're in now, it just isn't getting it done.
Pass to Oladipo. Down low. And stolen by Chamberlain. Here's Kobe. And it's out of bounds, and they say last touch by Bryant.
A flat-out loss of concentration. That kind of turnover will drive a coach crazy.
And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Now here's Frazier. He's got eight. Makes it off the glass. Frazier's got the lead up to 11 now for San Francisco.
They've been very sharp to start the half. A perfect 4-for-4 from the field.
Pass to Davis. Jones, no one around him. Fires the three. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed. Jones has got five now.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
On the wing, Bryant. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Back to Frazier. Lock at six. Boom, he jams it straight down.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that dunk.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
What a performer this guy is. He relishes the chance to hammer it down.
The shot by Middleton, wide open. That doesn't fall. Can't drop his first shot. Here's Davis, and finished off by Davis.
And that's a momentum shifter, a steal leading straight to the basket.
Here's Frazier, lays it up off the glass. 14 points for him.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
Oh, I do too, Greg. You have to go to your best scores. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game. Who knows what this score would look like if he wasn't on his game tonight?
Coming into the NBA, Victor Oladipo, Greg, drew some comparisons to Dwayne Wade, but it was working out with D-Wade that helped take Victor's game to the next level.
And listen, anytime you're the second overall pick, which he was back in 2013, stardom is expected. It just took a while. Now he's got to apply that same work ethic to overcoming the knee injury.
Timeout called, San Jose.
And maybe the most popular player to enter the league since social media became truly pervasive. Zion Williamson handles it with class. He really appreciates his teammates and his coaches and really respects the game.
Odom with it. Butler covering.
Ooh, how about the powerful move there on that slam from McAdoo? Not many are better than him at getting the job done on the interior. He'll always find a way to finish. And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. Pass to Bowen. San Francisco passing it around. Here's McAdoo. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. McAdoo's got 4 points this quarter.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here, trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
20 seconds left for the third. Paul outside. Oladipo outside. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Oladipo's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for San Jose. Oladipo for three. Paul Millsap has been leading the charge. And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. San Francisco leading by nine. And out of bounds as San Jose gains possession. Al Paul. Wade outside. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Oladipo. Robertson outside. Pass to McAdoo. And here is Robertson. Yep, that one goes. Robertson's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for San Francisco. Wade outside. Three-pointer. They get it back. Picks it out to Malone. It's good from long range.
And how about O'Neal zipping passes over to his guys, using that height to find open teammates?
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. Robertson drives in. Bucket is good.
That's a perfect setup. Solid screen, defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Pass to Wade. And San Jose tacks on two more.
Wade is a tremendous scorer. He's a superb player who knows how to get it going.
Odom with it. Back to Robertson. The kick out to Odom. To the wing right side. Six on the shot clock. And stolen by Malone. Goes up. And the jam by Karl Malone.
I love watching Malone just use that strength. He's so good at just kind of burrowing his way inside and then finishing above the rim.
Robertson is double. Pass to McAdoo. Five to shoot. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Outside Odom. The three hits it from three-point range. And San Francisco leads it by 9.
And I love how Odom stretches the floor. They're always ready to shoot from distance when the defense isn't focused.
Timeout called, San Jose.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, during that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Doc Rivers said to his team. He wants them to work for more easy baskets in transition. He said, the moment we take possession of the ball, I want us to attack. If there's nothing there, then you can pull it back out and run the offense. Kevin?
And the basket by Wade.
Now look, I like seeing Wade get loose inside. He's effective at converting deep in the post.
Pass to Millsap. And it's Shaq with the rebound. San Jose trails by 7. .149 left in the fourth quarter. And here's Wade for the three. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. And that's now 25 points for Wade.
Wade has made many big shots over his career. This team needs a bucket. He steps to the plate.
Guys, some great passing from him.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assists pile up because the rhythm is on display offensively.
Pass to Bryant. Back to Frazier. From deep three-point range. And it's San Jose with the ball. Trailing by 4.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D. Avoiding fouling. Got in the perfect position to alter the shot.
Count it!
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Yeah, he approached that one with total confidence. He has what it takes to come through in the clutch.
Millsap left side. San Francisco passing it around. Frazier outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. On the wing, Bryant. No one near Williamson as he lets it go. Leases 1 from 3.
And the legend just continues to grow. Zion Williamson could be an all-time great.
5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Wade. Yes!
And you know they're going to Wade when it gets tight. Fantastic at sinking big shots. Listen.
Here's Chamberlain. Money!
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
But, G.A., this is no let-up. You know, this is the kind of hard-nosed competitiveness that wins games.
Timeout called San Jose. They trail by 5. There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter. There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Three-pointer, Wade. And so a crowd, San Francisco winning this one. A truly gutsy performance away from home.
You know, it really was. And, Kevin, when this one was hanging in the balance late, they showed just what a tough-minded group they can be.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan.